So if you're not sure where to start with your value proposition, don't worry. We've got you covered. Simply begin by filling in the blanks of the following value proposition formula. My ideal clients are blank. The biggest challenges they face that I can help with are blank. What I do uniquely well is blank. Now, you might be tempted to list out all of your services, but don't. That's not the point of the exercise. Remember, it's not about the long list of what you do, it's about the results that are delivered. People don't want to hear about the labor pains, they just want the baby. So be specific. And after you fill out the formula, go back and ask yourself, is this reflective of the result of working with me? Or does this describe the process? This will help you eliminate the excess. So here's an example of both a value proposition and the shortened version, the elevator pitch. So an overall value proposition, at our firm, we help executives reach their financial goals through stock option planning, executing the work to get their financial life organized, and helping them invest while reducing their taxes. Now, the shorter version, or the elevator pitch, is just taking the top thing. We help executives reduce taxes through smarter investing strategies. And then there's something called a differentiating statement. Arguably, this is the most important aspect of your overall marketing message, is clearly stating the number one way you solve your clients' challenges and ultimately how you benefit their business and their lives. This is known as the differentiating statement. So I've borrowed the following formula from a dear friend of mine named Karen Kopp. She runs Kopp Consulting USA, and she specializes in door opening messaging. And the formula goes like this. Any financial advisor can blank, but I blank. For example, blank. So any financial advisor can help you select investments, but I focus on tax savings and tax efficiency for our clients. For example, we helped a client save nearly $40,000 in taxes through smart investing. Now, if you're still at a loss for words, phone a friend. If you aren't sure how to verbalize what the key benefits your services are, consider asking your best clients the following questions. Number one, what is the most important benefit you receive from our organization? Number two, what have you accomplished as a result of working with us? Number three, how do you think we're different than others? And number four, what would you tell others similar to you about why they should do business with us? So defining your value proposition may not seem like an item that should be at the top of your priority list, but your business cannot scale effectively without one. Having the right value proposition could take your business to the next level. It's true. It's clear, intentional messaging, and that will always work to propel your business forward. What's yours and what's it saying about you?